Happy birthday, Natalie. You're such a good girl.
All right, Dad.
I'm so proud of you for passing this year and not having to go back again.
All right.
Now we're going to send you to Sunday summer school.
That's right.
And teach you golf.
All right. You got everything outside to do it.
That's right.
Let's do it. Thank you.
Thank you. For my mother and father, Salamta, and please send us more money so that we can get from Damascus back home. We're getting ready to make a nice speech after dinner.
Have you any messages for your family?
For my family, I wish my family was all with us. We are having a very good and enjoyable time, and everyone here in Damascus is very nice to us. And someday soon we will return to Damascus.
Okay, you are welcome forever.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
And Joey?
Natalie, what do you want for your birthday?
I want a
Barbie
car.
Hello, Randa.
Hi,
dear. She looks like she does when she was the airline stewardess.
Yeah, honey, you know what? I love you.
Well, I love you too.
This little pumpkin. Look at the daddy.
On all the apples, pick one. Get the same apple. Don't go to different apples. Use your hand. You know, those are big apples. Okay, Gabriel, get up there and get your apple. Show those girls how the boys get the apples.
Here's Gino. He's at his mother-in-law's apartment at Teta Noor. Happy Thanksgiving, Gene.
Hi, Joe. Say hi, Gino.
We bless them also with wedding crowns that through their blameless life of love for each other, that when they die, they will present their crowns to God as if they had run a race, like St. Paul says, to present our crowns to God. So they are crowned as husband and wife, as king and queen, you might say, of their family. You'll notice that the wedding ring is round because marriage is eternal. You see, in the Orthodox faith, marriage, there is no death till you part. You're not married until you die. You are married forever.